Good evening for all. First of all, I am very glad to be here in Ethiopia with my friends from many countries all over the world. And I hope you enjoy my presentation. I am Alaeddin Ouais. I am working in the Ministry of Environment in Egypt, Nature Conservation Sector, Santa Catherine Protected Area in Sinai in Egypt. Our protected area is called Santa Catherine Protected Area. First of all, let's see the map of this protected area. This is the red line borders, the borders of our protected area from here to here. As you know, Sinai is a peninsula which is located in northeast of Egypt, and Santa Catherine in South Sinai. In South Sinai, we have five protected areas. They are Nabak, Ziyar Ras Muhammad, Ziyar Taba, Ziyar Abu Galoum. And the fifth one is Santa Catherine Protected Area, is located in this area. The Egyptian Prime Minister in 1996 announced the region of Santa Catherine as a protected area by a decision number 490. The total area of this protectorate is 4,350 square kilometers. It extends over the entire mountain massive of Sinai. In the year of 2002, UNESCO announced the about 641 square kilometer within the protectorate of Santa Catherine as a World Heritage Site. From many years ago, the inhabitants of Santa Catherine are the Bedouins. The Bedouins are of Arabic origin, and we have seven tribes. We have seven tribes are living in Sinai. The most big one is called Jabalaya. It is a very big tribe composed of about 2,000 persons now, approximately, of course. This tribe protected the monastery of Santa Catherine in Sinai for many years. Many tourists from all over the world visit this protected area. We have about 330,000 approximately tourists per year. Excuse me, there is no compatibility between the Microsoft PowerPoint. I'm sorry for that, but I will explain in English. We have many endemic animals and plants in this protected area. We have about 19 endemic plants in Santa Catherine protected area. Till the last year, 2014, the IUCN announced that there are five plants. They are endemic in another place in the world. So now we have only 14 endemic plants in Santa Catherine. We have about 31% of the endemic plants in all Egypt. We have 22% of all the Egyptian flora. We have 472 plants in Santa Catherine. Also, we have 12% of the Egyptian birds. We have 34% of mammals. And we have, finally, 30% of reptiles in Egypt. I would like to show you some of our endemic animals in the region of Santa Catherine. So I want to change the other file, yeah? The pointer doesn't work. Yeah, Dr. Ala, yes. This one. Yeah, moments, moments.
Just tell me what you want, I'll put it up.
Yeah, okay. We have the bat or Sinai barbastella. Okay, I will change the other one. The red fox in St. Catherine here. Another photo of the red fox, Volbis volbis. The red fox again. Yeah, also the red fox by camera trap. The Dorcas gazella, the Egyptian deer or Dorcas gazella. The striped hyena, also striped hyena. This is camera trap also in the protectorate. Yeah. Nubian ibex or Cabra ibex nubiana. Nubian ibex also. Yeah, Nubian ibex. Nubian ibex also. The rock hyrax. Rock hyrax in St. Catherine also. The Arabian wolf. Arabian wolf is endemic in this area also. By camera trap. The Egyptian spiny mouse. The mouse with spines. The golden spiny mouse, golden color, also.
That's it for now.
Yeah.
What now?
Yeah, the bird is. The same file. The bird is, yeah. We have many birds also in St. Catherine area. We have more than 150 species of birds, like the western honey buzzard, the bee eater, the Sinai rose finch, the white crowned black wheater, the black star, the yellow vented bulbul, the feral pigeon, the hobo also, the chef, the Tristram's crackle, the desert lark also is famous in St. Catherine, shukar also is a very famous bird, and another species of shukar. Yeah. Only just reptiles, and we will finish this file. We have many types of reptiles in St. Catherine. Bosques lizard, Sinai agama, and this female one. Sinai agama, this male one. The horned viper with two horns. Also horned viper, another species of horned viper, yeah, also. The sand snake, very dangerous snake. The starred agama, yeah. Ornate dub lizard in St. Catherine. Okay, let's return to the PowerPoint. Yeah, the geological features. To resume, or I want to brief sometimes for the time of my colleagues. They have some presentations. So I will transfer to the geological features in Saint Catherine. There is a complex of ancient crystalline form in Saint Catherine Protectorate. We have granite, malachite, alabaster are also found in this area. Over millions of years, formed massive tectonic forces shaped and aesthetic values. Excuse me, in Arabic also, excuse me. We try to support the Bedouins. We try to make many programs for the Bedouins. First of all, the health care for Bedouins and their animals, like vaccination, as you see here, vaccination of camels here, some of our colleagues. The Blue Mountain in Saint Catherine, one of the most beautiful geological features, Blue Mountain, in many places, not this place only. As I told you, we're in Hawassa or Awassa. There was a program in Saint Catherine to make some enclosures to protect the endemic endangered plants. We have many enclosures, about 52 enclosures in 19 sites in Saint Catherine. The enclosures to protect the important and endangered plants. This is a status of temperature and rain. As you see, all over the year, the highest temperature in July reach 30 minutes. And the lowest temperature will be in January. The rainfall in Saint Catherine is very few, except in January, reach to a high content. Some programs for supporting the Bedouins in Saint Catherine, ambulance cars, vaccinations, some edification programs for the Bedouins also here. Also treat some patients from the Bedouins. As I mentioned below, we try to support the Bedouins. We try to support also the women in Saint Catherine to make some artisanal industries in this area, like some textures, yeah, some weaving, some carpets, some mats. Here is the monastery of Saint Catherine, which is founded in the 4th century. The monastery, the entrance of the monastery of Saint Catherine. Okay. Some programs for the edification of school students. You see the school students. We have some programs to put camera trap in different sites in Saint Catherine. Also to treat the injuries in Saint Catherine. Temperature I mentioned before, okay. This is the monastery of Saint Catherine. Also another view of the monastery. Some programs of edification, okay. Also we made some benefits very important for the Bedouins. This students of schools, the garbage. Also, some programs of edification for these are the rangers. The rangers, they wearing a uniform, a traditional uniform of Sinai. Many programs for them. Also, we made some roads in Saint Catherine. We made some dams to reserve water for the Bedouins, for their farms and their animals. A station for monitoring of temperature. Okay. Station for pumping water, also we made. Yeah. A small herbarium we made in Saint Catherine. which include about 58 of the important species. Camera trap in different sites also. Yeah. Some animals by camera trap photographed. Yeah. We have a very important endemic insect. It is Zidophilot sinacus, Sinai button blue. This histogram represents the number of the this important butterfly till the year of 2010. Okay, it will finish now. Number of tourists from July 2010 to June 2011, we have 277,795 tourists from 51 nationalities. These are the percentage of tourists, the majority from Russia, Egyptian, England, Nigeria, Italy, Poland. Yeah, also number of visitors, yeah. Yes, this some programs of supporting the Bedouins, but there is no time, excuse me. Start a gamma in St. Catherine. Thank you. I am sorry. Thank you.